That was no surprise to Mrs. Finley. She said she knew all the time that it wasn't the uncle who committed the murder. It was the husband.
You are